these nuts were behind it, and these did not want to come off, and that was stuck in there really hard. So I just grabbed that and hammer on the bottom.